Yeah, in Shavasana, when you are in Shavasana, your legs are apart, hands away from your body, eyes closed, and relax. Relax completely. And gently synchronize your breath with the movement of your abdomen. Breathe in, stomach opens. Breathe out, stomach goes in. Continue doing it. Yeah, you can do it with a smile. Now, as I instruct, take your mind to the respective part. For the respective part, relaxes completely. Yes. Now relax your right leg, your right toes, right calf muscles, right knee, right thigh, right hip joint. Now take your mind to your left leg, left toe, left ankle, left knee, left thigh, left hip joint. Both your legs, from your toes to your hip joint, is getting completely relaxed. Now gently we'll shift to the abdomen region. Take your mind to your abdomen and fix your attention at your navel point. Breathe in, open up, breathe out, stomach goes inside. Now all the parts inside your abdomen are getting completely relaxed. Let's gently shift to the chest region. Breathe in, breathe out. Yeah, let's go inside the chest. Relax your lungs, your right lung, your left lung, your heart in the middle towards the left. Concentrate, be with the heart, feel the laptop of your heart. Yes, your entire chest in and out are getting completely relaxed. Let's shift to the back of our body. Relax your shoulder blades, your spinal cord. Breathe in, breathe out. Your lower hip at the back. Your entire back is getting completely relaxed. Now both your arms. Relax your right hand, your right fingers, palms, forearms, elbows, triceps, biceps, right shoulder joint. Onto your left fingers, palm, forearms, elbows, triceps, bicep, left shoulder joint. Both your hands from your shoulder joints to the tips of your fingers are getting completely relaxed. Take your mind to your palm. Stay there at your palm. Now stay at the tips of your fingers. Now let's move to the neck. Relax your neck. All the tubes that passes through the neck are getting completely relaxed. The foot pipe, windpipe, the thyroids, the arteries, veins are getting completely relaxed. Now gently let's move to the head. Let's go inside the head. Relax your right brain. Relax your left brain. Relax all the glands in the brain. Now let's come to the outer surface of your head. Relax the spread of your forehead. Relax your eyebrows, your eyes. Your nose, your nostrils, your mouth, all the parts inside your mouth, your chin. Relax your cheeks, your right cheek, your left cheek. Right ear, your left ear. Now all parts of your head, in and out, are getting completely relaxed. Now your whole body, from the top of your head down to the toes, and from your toes to the top of your head, progressively are getting completely relaxed. You feel so good, so light, as light like a feather floating around. Relaxation envelops you from all sides. Feeling very happy. Gently be with the rhythm in the environment. The music from the birds, the rhythm from the automobiles, and the rhythm within us. Gently be aware of yourself, of your body on the floor. Be aware of your friends around us. Gently bring your legs together. Bring your hands by the side of your body. Now take your right hand up above your head. On the floor, turn to your right side, lie on your right side, bring your other hand in front of your chest. Yes, wonderful. Enjoy being on your right lateral. Enjoy being on your right lateral. அப்படியே மொல்லா ஜென்ட்லி கெட் அப் அண்ட் சிட் வித் ஐஸ் க்ளோஸ்ட். ரிமைன் ஐஸ் க்ளோஸ்ட். போத் ஹேண்ட்ஸ் இன் நமஸ்கார முத்ரா. Let's chant Om five times together. Let's chant Om 5 times together.
together. Asatoma sargamaya tamasoma jyotirgamaya mrityoma amritam gamaya om shanti shanti shanti. Take both your hands behind, hold your right wrist with left hand, inhale, go back, exhale, bend forward. Inhale, come up, bring your hands forward, rub both your palms gently, cup it on your eyes with a smile, take your palms through your cheeks, neck, your whole body, and open your eyes slowly with a smile. Thank you so much for your wonderful, wonderful cooperation, and I wish we continue like this, huh? Every day if possible, right? At least on holidays we should all meet. Yeah, thank you so much.